Joseph, you've got to be alive.
Thank you.
a way to get up there somehow.
Have you forgotten something?
Missing? But she's...
Thank you.
be more careful.
Shit. This is dead. Damn it. What am I, an electrician? publish my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
This way.
Hey, wait. Taking me.
This way, this way.
It's going to come down. Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
months until that darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well.
Thank you.
realized the menace had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. I'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Leslie?
Hey, damn it! Hey, I know you're out there.
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Oh!
Ruvik.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Thank you.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Rubik.
I'm going to finish this.
Vital signs, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go, go, go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.